taking his own unique approach to honoring the lives lost in the September 11th attacks 14 years ago.
Orange County reporter Greg Lee shows us what this veteran firefighter does that helps ensure his community will never forget.
This morning, a solemn ceremony at a memorial in Fullerton for John Menchaca, a sad reminder of the day he lost his sister, Dora.
Get to grow more comfortable with it, but you're never over it. I'm never going to see my sister again.
Dora Menchaca was one of the passengers on American Flight 77 on September 11, 2001. Terrorists hijacked the LA-bound plane and crashed it into the Pentagon, killing everyone on board, as well as 125 people in the building. Today, John found her name on a flag at a memorial created by a veteran firefighter.
We lost the 343 firefighters. That hit really personally home to me. And that's why I started out with the one sign in the front yard.
One sign grew to 343 crosses for every firefighter who died in the attacks, and 74 crosses for police officers, nearly 3,000 flags for the civilians, and four military walls for troops who died fighting the war on terrorism. Townley also installed a cross with a growing list of names of people who've died since 9/11 from exposure to Ground Zero.
Every single person that died on 9/11 was a person, had a family.
Townley is meticulous about making sure every victim is honored in his memorial.
His commitment to his brothers and sisters is so huge that you just have to really appreciate what he's doing for everyone.
The powerful memorial helping Menchaca find peace on a day which brings back so many painful memories.
This kind of like sheds an extra special moment of the event that was so tragic.
In Fullerton, Greg Lee, ABC 7, Eyewitness News.